We are dedicated to preserving the history and heritage of Little Tokyo. And that history is since 1884.
And we have some of the officers here. Look at all the little... Is that remote control? What is going on there? That's the Japanese hospital replica, which is in Morrill Heights, and it was designed by Mike Saijo, the artist of the Japanese. Raise your hand down. So, December 1st is the 90th anniversary of when the hospital was opened in Morrill Heights. So we're going to have more about that program. Right, Aaron?
Fantastic.
Yeah, if people want to get more information about this, where do they go?
Just Google Little Tokyo Historical Society and they can come to our website. Everything's there.
All right, thank you.
Thanks so much.
Thanks, guys.
I'm gonna shut the door.